Let's bring in Louisiana Senator John Kennedy. He's joining us from Louisiana on this Monday. Senator, good morning.
Good morning.
Well, you look at what's going on our southern border. You know, back in March, Joe Biden, when he was trying to explain why so many people were surging in January, February, and March, he said, you know, that's just what happens during the winter months when it's cooler. We have so many people coming through. And now we're in the summer months, and we've got much, much bigger numbers of people coming through. So obviously, the president's logic on cooler weather, hotter weather, not completely accurate.
Well, I think that's true. And I don't think the Biden administration has ever told the truth about the border. I read the article about President Biden's decision to pay the contractors $2 billion not to build the wall, not to finish the wall. And here's my conclusion about that. What do you call a genius in President Biden's Homeland Security Department? A visitor. what he's doing is a crime against nature and intelligence for two reasons. Number one, it's an obscene waste of taxpayer money. Senate Republicans are scrambling right now to pass an infrastructure bill that's paid for. We could use this $2 billion. That he is wasting. That would overlay about 1,600 miles of four-lane highways. Number two, border walls in terms of border security are a fat guy layup. There's a reason that Saudi Arabia has a 500-mile border wall with Iraq. There's a reason that Israel has a 400-mile border wall in its country. There's a reason that there's a border wall between North and South Korea. There's a reason that France has a border wall in Bulgaria and Morocco. Okay. Border walls work. And we've had a border wall for 30 years in America. Every president since then has supported it, including President Obama and President Clinton, except President Biden. I think the conclusion is almost inescapable, folks, that President Biden believes in open borders.
Yeah, he voted for it when in 2006. There's no doubt about it would help. So now we paid this money. Now we're going to spend $2 billion to store or destroy a wall that we need. It's all vindictiveness because he doesn't like President Trump. And I think it's the anti-leadership. It's everything you don't want in a president.
Well, I think it's also an indication that, let's be honest, President Biden didn't tell the American people the truth when he was running. He believes in open borders. He believes the border's a nuisance. He believes that vetting people at the border is racist. He thinks anybody ought to be able to come into America. Since President Biden has been in office, 1 million people have come into America from the southern border.
And grown.
We don't have the slightest idea who they are.
All right. We know who you are. Senator Kennedy, thank you very much for joining us today.
Thank you.